The Central Board of Secondary Education, CBSE, is likely to hold the result of Class 12th exam 2017 or senior school. A school certificate examination 2017 until Friday in the wake of Delhi High Court ruling to retain its modern policy of giving grace marks to students or difficult question. Earlier, news reports stated that CBSE could declare the result of Class 12th exam 2017 or senior school certificate exam as early as on Wednesday. This result have already been delayed due to the assembly election this year. The court on Monday had termed as unfair and irresponsible the CBSE decision to scrap its modern policy under which grace marks are given to students in exam are for difficult question and had asked why it cannot be implemented from next year. The result of Class 10th exam 2017 are expected to be released on 2nd June according to news reports. Notification in this regard will be published a day before and students are advised to check CBSE website regularly. Here are the steps guide to check your results. Log on to either the website cbsenic.in.cbseresult.nic.in. Find and click on Senior School Certificate Examination Class 12th. Enter your roll number, school number in the space provided. Take a printout and save download file for future reference. This year nearly 11 lakh students appear for the CBSE 12th exam, while close to 9 lakh students appear for the 10th exam. Okay, so guys, I'll suggest you that a notification in the regard will be published a day before and a student will have to be checked each and every day for CBSE website regularly. So just I'll say you thank you for watching this video and having the best of luck for your result.